Sure. Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
I had a great time. Staying up.
Sounds exciting.
Hey.
Maybe three in all, one adult and two cubs.
Think we should send a patrol?
Nah, I think it's good to have bears around. They probably do as much to keep the infected in check as we do.
Or they become food for the infected.
Depends on the infected.
Depends on the bear.
Hey, so, we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know, it's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Shit, that smells good. Maybe enough?
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. It won't take more than a few days.
I can't ask people to go out of their way like that.
What, you gotta fix your roof by yourself? It'd be ridiculous.
I just feel guilty. Ever since we lost Sydney, everyone wants to help all of us.
We'll call it an IOU for now, but next week I want to see a fair trade on this table, right?
Of course. Thank you, Doc.
Go on now, I'm working.
Let's avoid Main Street for now. Just take the plows up the side roads and work our way in.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the Creek Trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the Creek Trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh, my God. Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long?
Whew. Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken! I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Ugh. Ow!
Damn!
I got her!
Arm on that kid!
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers! I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real! Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny! Eat that! Oh, you like that? Ow!
Yeah.
I know where you live, Alex! Don't tell your mom!
I got her!
I see you! Ow! Who taught you that? I see you. Oh, suck it!
Boom! Eat snow, you little shit!
In your face!
Oh, no, you didn't!
Ow!
Oh, man. God, my shirt.
No!
Oh, you better hide! Eat snow!
Oh, what a shot! Ah,
come on!
No fair!
Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
How's it feel?
No! Get her!
Help me! You'll never get away with this!
Get off!
enough of freaking monsters.
Ellie! Me!
All right, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on.
All right.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on, this way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You could see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
If you can do it, I can do it.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh.
Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees us, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own. You alive? Oh, shit.
Come on. shoulder. How do I get out of here? This is a bad idea, Abby. Okay. It's gotta be close.
Shit.
Maybe I can get out through there. Horse tracks. Where's the patrol?